March 2019, the cyclone Idai hits the African East Coast with force of 170 km per hour. Gusts are measured to 205 km per hour. The devastation is huge. Thousands of people have lost their homes and clean drinking water is in a short supply. The thirst forces people to drink contaminated water. Cholera becomes a reality. EU, who coordinates European relief support, requests DEMA to send water purification equipment to the city Beira in Mozambique.
Den går det nu. Det går rigtig godt. Vi leverer en masse vand, så det er skønt. Og lige her lige om lidt, så får vi naboerne til at komme og få noget vand her også.
A total of 13 persons are deployed. The first three depart immediately. They are called the advanced team. The advanced team assesses the situation, establish contacts, and plans the arrival of equipment and the rest of the team. They are also in close contact with EU, who coordinates the mission. Approximately 24 hours after the advance team, another six persons depart. When they arrive, they'll start the planning of their sites that the advance team has already identified. Meanwhile, at an airbase in Denmark, the water purification and base camp equipment is loaded on this C-17 transport airplane from the US Air Force. There is 124 cubic meters of equipment. The last four deployees on the team fly together with the equipment. That way they can solve problems that might come during the flight and keep headquarters updated on the transportation. At their arrival in Beira, Mozambique, the plane is offloaded and the equipment is transported to a warehouse. The advance team had used the head start of a few days to locate warehouses, translators, local transport and relevant stakeholders so the mission gets the best start possible. During the following days, DEMA's water purification equipment is installed at a maternity clinic and a cholera treatment center.
Og her har vi så brønden, hvor vi tager vandet fra. Den er forurenet, og derfor så har vi brug for at få det renset. Det forurenede vand kommer ind igennem vores maskine her. Det bliver renset, kommer over i nogle tanke. Her har vi så i de her tre tanke rent drikkevand. De bliver så forsynet herfra, og så over til vores sygehus med rent drikkevand, hvor vi har nogle haner, hvor det er til at åbne derovre.
Patients with cholera lose up to 30 liters of fluid during a day. They need a lot of water, clean water. The work is carried out through two solutions. An emergency solution, where contaminated water is purified so it can be used immediately. At the same time, DEMA has initiated new drillings to provide clean groundwater for the long term. That way, the maternity clinic, the cholera treatment center, and the local citizens are supplied with clean water even after DEMA has returned to Denmark.
Hvad er det, I laver lige nu?
Vi laver vandtest for at se, om der skulle være noget biologisk, vi helst ikke vil have i vandet. E. coli og coliforme bakterier.
To secure a high quality, DEMA has lab equipment and educated personnel who can test and analyze the water. DEMA's lab is in great demand. Other organizations and governments ask DEMA's field lab to analyze the purification level of the water in their tests. During the 3 weeks that DEMA was deployed to Mozambique, 320,000 liters of highly contaminated water was purified. 10,000 water containers were distributed. Two new wells with clean groundwater were drilled. Both wells were equipped with pumps, filters and water taps. The lab conducted 43 analyses in total. The mission was financed by the Danish Ministry of Foreign Affairs. The EU supported the mission by paying for 75% of the transport expenses.